our propellant load on the ship and the booster. So 10 million pounds of propellant on that vehicle on the pad here at Starbase, getting ready to go. We're going to start clearing out all of the lines that are basically pushing all of that propellant to the vehicles. Those get cleaned out or cleared out on the ground before we lift off. We're doing some final checks on the vehicle, the thrust vector control that we're going to use to steer it, as well as the guidance system doing its final alignment, just a lot of our final checkouts. But we are starting to hear that it looks like the range is going to be clear at our liftoff time of 7:25 a.m. Central, 12:25 UTC. So that puts us 1:20 away from launch. Still not tracking any technical issues. That range clears. The only thing that's been potentially poking at our launch. So I'm going to start to quiet down. We'll hear our flight director for today, Tristan Pierce, give some of the final call-outs. As of right now, we are 1 minute away from liftoff.
Flight directors, go for launch.
Best words you could possibly hear, 20 seconds away from liftoff.
T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have liftoff.
Vehicle's pitching downrange.
Booster after chamber pressure nominal.
Thirty seconds into the flight, the rumble's just starting to reach us here at launch control.
Booster and ship, avionics power, telemetry nominal.
33 Raptor engines.
Max Q.
Through the maximum aerodynamic pressure, the most stress the vehicle's going to see on the way uphill. All right, our next major milestone coming up, it's going to be hot staging. We're going to see the engines ignite on ship to push it away from the booster. So hot staging is going to be the next thing coming up. First, we're going to see the booster's engines start to shut down. All but three. We're going to do what's called most engines cut off instead of main engine cut off, because three are going to keep going. And then we're going to see the engines on ship ignite. Right now, the tower team is doing their go, no go. We might hear some really good words soon, too. All right. Can still see it up behind me. That is one of the most gorgeous things I've ever seen in my entire life. Coming up on hot staging next.
Ship engine startup. There's
most engines cut off.
Stage separation. Booster.
Stage separation. Hot stage separation confirmed. Ship under its own power. I'm seeing 6 out of 6 Raptors lit. Hopefully, I got a booster on the way back to me. I'm going to send it to you guys in Hawthorne.
Oh, man. That was absolutely incredible. I loved how the crowd...
Chamber pressure is nominal.
The crowd here in Hawthorne all went, ooh, at that first view of the blue flames from the booster. As you can see there, first stage currently performing, or excuse me, is now making its way back to the launch site. Again, we are...
Ship avionics power telemetry nominal.
The booster and the tower are both performing automated checks to make sure we are go for the booster to return to the launch pad for that catch. And once those are complete, the flight director...
And we did hear that the tower is go for catch, so that was one of the big criteria we were looking for. We'll wait to hear that the gopher catch has been sent.
Beautiful view here from the ship.
And so exciting to hear that we got a gopher booster catch. That means it's going to be a really exciting morning. Again, the booster is making its way back towards now land in order to make that catch attempt in the tower.
So incredible to see these views. You can see the ship on the right-hand side of your screen. All 6 Raptor engines are under full power. Once again, the booster is making its way back to the launch site. We are going to try and catch it using the chopsticks on the launch tower, the exact same tower that it just launched from just, 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, and the booster...
Starship on nominal trajectory.
I can confirm the command was sent for the booster to come back.
That is incredible.
So I'm looking up right now. It's pretty much right overhead of us, and we can see it starting to come down.
I can't wait for us to hear the sonic boom through Dan's mic.
Right.
That is going to be incredible. It was so cool to hear the liftoff. And so once again, a successful on-time liftoff of Starship Flight 5. The ship has separated from the booster. The booster is there on your screen. It is making its way back to the launch site. We are going to attempt the catch using the chopsticks. We did hear the confirmation that the command was sent to the tower. We are go for catch.
And in order to...
Hey guys, we should just be at about 30 seconds away from our landing burn. It's going to happen in 3 phases. We're going to land at 13 engines, burn off all of that velocity. Oh, we can see it coming down through the plume.
Booster coming in hot for booster catch.
We're going to ignite 13 of those Raptor engines, and this view is incredible right now. You can see how fast this vehicle is moving on the left-hand side.
Landing burn. 13 engines. We're now down to 3 Raptor engines. We can see those chopsticks now.
Sorry, even at this day and age, would we just...